Now what?
Well, I'm gonna start out with my Chips Ahoy.
Oh, that's real healthy.
Yes, very, very healthy.
Ooh, that's not good.
Brownie filled chewy Chips Ahoy cookies. This is not my fault. You're the one who bought it, so.
Have you ever had those before? I think we did one time. Mm-hmm. And I think we determined they weren't good. Why did I buy them again?
I don't know.
They're not good, are they?
They're
not good.
Eh. I like the crunchy ones. Mm. Crunchy yeah, chips.
I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, me either. I'd give it like a 4 out of 10.
Oh, yeah. Not very good.
But these, on the other hand.
Jeez, Kyla.
You can't judge me, Mom. You'd be eating these too if you were in my shoes. Want one?
Yeah, I'll try one.
Try, you've already had them before.
I haven't had the pecan ones, though.
Oh, you have?
Huh?
Yeah, that's what we get every time. I think.
Well, they have three kinds. One without pecan, and then there's another one that has... Oh, cashew. No, not cashew. I don't like the cashew. I don't think I like the cashew.
I like the pecan.
Mm-hmm. No, I can't blame you. I'm the one that bought them. Plus, I'm having one, too.
Exactly. Thank you.
I just like to, you know, fluff up your feathers once in a while.
Yeah.
Get a reaction. Here, I'll take a picture of you with your cookie.